Hello. How's everybody doing tonight? You ready for some rock and roll? Tom. Thank you. Oh, man. That felt good. It's been like a year. We haven't played for a little while, right? You guys haven't been out for a little while, maybe. Right? Guys, thank you so much for coming out tonight. This means the world to us. I feel like we're playing in somebody's living room for all our closest friends. It's a very, very comforting feeling. Thank you for coming out tonight. We got a nice, lengthy night of music. Foreigner music, exclusively for you tonight. So we hope that you'll sit back, enjoy, have a little nostalgia, maybe hear a new tune that you never heard before. Right? All right, so ladies and gentlemen, let's have some fun. And let's take it all the way back to album number one. This one is called Cold as Ice. You're as cold as ice. You're willing to sacrifice your love. Take advice. One day you'll pay the price. Wow, you guys are amazing. This feels great, man. This feels great. This is, I'm gonna say, this is one of the coolest places to play. It doesn't matter if there's 50 people, 200 people, 1,000 people in here. This, Daryl's house, we love you guys. Thank you so much for having us. And I also want to mention, we have a beautiful crowd in attendance here tonight. And we also have very special, hopefully, many people watching from home on the Daryl's House Facebook page for the live stream. This is one of the very first hybrid gigs, okay? There's a live audience, and there's also a here present, and there's also one at home. So we kindly ask you guys, wonderful people that you are, paid for your tickets. However, the people at home are watching this for free. But however, there is a link in the chat box on the Facebook page, and you can donate to the band and also to Daryl's house. The proceeds are split with the band and also Daryl's house because, let's face it, live music is needs a little help right now, right? But we're getting back on our feet. We're getting back on our feet. So we greatly appreciate all those donations from home. So ladies and gentlemen, keep them coming. And we appreciate you guys being here tonight. And we want to take you back. We want to take you back to the Four album, ladies and gentlemen, okay? One of the biggest Foreigner albums. And on that and on that record, ladies and gentlemen, one of my favorite ballads of all time. If this one takes you back, I'm very happy. Grab your loved one, hold them close right now, ladies and gentlemen. This one is called Waiting for a Girl Like You.
Someone new to make me feel alive.
so much. Oh, thank you, everybody. Oh, I'm always happy when that one's done. Ladies and gentlemen, now I know we're going to be getting back to normal very soon. I know that's coming. And we're going to be able to congregate in large groups, and we're going to be able to go crazy. And this is usually a question I ask when that situation is so. But I'm going to say it tonight, because we have quite a few people here that I know want to come out to get a little crazy. So I want to know, do we have any dirty girls in the house tonight? These dirty girls over here, maybe, possibly, there might be one. Do we have any naughty women in the house tonight? All right.
Conservatively, like, yes, oh, they think that's me.
Well, you know, y'all are in luck, because we got some dirty white boys up here.
Day.
Alex Lubin, everybody, come on. I stand alone tonight. Your voice keeps haunting me. Somewhere in your heart, I can only hope you're still a part of me. Amazing having people back in Daryl's house. We did this once before. We did it in August, and we had to do it to a completely empty room. It was very interesting, you know. So I'm pretending, I'm sitting around, I'm pretending that Carol's there. I'm pretending that Lisa's there. And I'm pretending that Sander's there. And I'm just like, my inspiration. I love you guys. But you were watching from home, so we appreciate that. And now we have some very special people who's caught the last one, or brand new people who are watching from home now as well. So ladies and gentlemen, you can help us out and you can help save live music as the proceeds, any generosities and donations go to split evenly with Daryl's house and also the band. So you're really supporting live music and you're supporting the venues that have kept it going through this whole time. So ladies and gentlemen, we thank you so much. Everything is appreciated. Thank you. We have a little bucket over there too, just for you guys. If you want to throw some tiddlywinks in there. All right, so you guys want a little more Foreigner music? Yeah! All right, check this one out. We're going to take you back to the Four album. Maybe you've heard this one recently, maybe not. Check it out. We'll be right back. along with this one now.
Thank you.
Maybe you know this one. Stop! Thank you so much. Aww. You guys, really, you're really incredible. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Thank you to everybody watching from home. Thank you some. Oh, well, you're quite welcome. I love that shirt, by the way. Wow, that's. Can I have that shirt? Okay. I'll wear it for the next show. Thank you so much, everybody watching from home. It means so much that you're tuning in. We love you. We really thank everybody in this room and at home for your support of live music right now. It really means a lot. Things are crazy, but live music is persisting no matter what. We're going to push through no matter what. That's a guarantee, ladies and gentlemen. That's a promise. All right. So it's that time of the show. All right. It's that time of the show. We like to chill things out a little bit, have a little chill music. Let me ask you, has anybody seen Foreigner in the last 15 years or so live? Anybody? Oh, is it? Oh, okay, about half of you guys. Yeah? Okay, great. Well, if you've seen them live, you'll know that they do this beautiful acoustic set, and they do a few songs that you'll know and love in acoustic renditions. So we're going to attempt that for you guys right now. Is that okay? Why, thank you so much. See if you remember this one. My guys work hard. Say you do, say you don't wanna be mine. Thank you so much. It's harder than it looks. It's harder than it looks. A lot going on. A lot going on. All right, we're gonna take you back. Everybody still all right? What you doing on your phone? Oh, you're giving a tip on the phone. Oh, I get it. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take you all the way back to the very first album once again. We cannot neglect the first Foreigner album. There's some great, great songs on that record. You guys know, right? We're going to do one of my favorite. Yes. Of course they knew. They knew. They were here at the soundcheck. They had VIP. So we're going to take you back. One of my favorite Foreigner songs, ladies and gentlemen. This starts off with Mr. Tony Carfora on the saxophone. This one's called Fool for You Anyway. Check it out.
Sitting and wait till you
I'm a fool for you anyway. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. All right. We're going to do... Well, let me not go over there just yet. I want to introduce a very, very good friend of mine, ladies and gentlemen. And as you guys know, if you're familiar with the first Foreigner record, we have a very special song that we... I could think we only do it at Daryl's house. Isn't that right? Perhaps. But I think the last time we did it was the last Daryl's house gig. So there's a song on the very first Foreigner album that Mr. Mick Jones... You guys know Mick Jones? The last surviving, the last existing member of Foreigner, right? Well, this guy right here, my good man Sean Tarr, is going to do the lead vocals on this one for you, all right? I'm going to help him out a little bit. It's kind of like a little duet, all right? So I want you to enjoy. This man has an amazing voice, and sorry to throw you on the spot.
No, it's okay. It's all good.
So we're going to do a little special treat for the hardcore Foreigner fans here tonight. This one is called Star Rider.
Riding at last.
thank you so much. Oh, we love you guys. I just want to give a shout out to everybody watching at home. Ladies and gentlemen, last time we had over 40,000 people who watched this stream between all the platforms. It was incredible. And we hope we make some new fans and friends tonight. And we'll stick around afterwards, and we hope to see you guys. And but you want a little more first, right? Yeah? A little bit more? A little bit more? Do we miss a couple? We miss a couple tunes? Don't worry, we ain't going nowhere. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we're going to make it fast. I think we're going to make it quick. We're going to make it urgent.
We'll be right back.
This is not Farner. Bands. Let's see, we can do this. Seems like yesterday. First songs that I learned to play was one of these. If this is going back, thank you.
standing in the rain with his head hung low. Couldn't get a ticket, it was a sold out show. Hear the roar of the crowd, we can picture the scene.
Feel the outpouring of love. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody at home. Ladies and gentlemen, it's not too late to give a little bit for Daryl's house and us, too. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, we can't thank you enough for coming tonight. However, oh, you're the best. I got a couple orders of business here to take care of before we finish up. So we did a little t-shirt contest online, okay? So if you did a donation ahead of the show, then you got entered in a raffle to possibly win a Double Vision t-shirt, all right? So we before the show, we picked three winners of the raffle, okay? And ladies and gentlemen, these are mainly for the people probably at home, because I don't even know if these people are here. All right, we have Dawn Baccia is the first winner. Let's give it up for Dawn. She wins a t-shirt. We have, oh, I know this lady. She's lovely. Miss Susan Lunning wins a t-shirt. Give it up for Susan. And one more lucky winner. These are all ladies, lucky ladies. Penny Zastko is another winner of the t-shirt. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. We'll get those right off to you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for your support of live music during this time. It means so much. It makes me want to sing my heart out. One more, you want, what do you think this is? Do you think we're like music monkeys? You just turn the crank and they play as long as you want? Like a jukebox hero? I don't want to forget about my friends over there at the bar who just stumbled in and got to hear a foreigner band. Look at that. All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, right now, I want to... What's going on? Everybody's all over the place. All right, so we're going to wrap this up with something very special. We want you guys to sing as loud as you can on this one. Is that a promise? Can you make me a promise? Are you going to sing? I want you to sing so loud it's going to bleed through these microphones and hit those people at home with a burst of love, all right? Because guess what? I want to know what love is. Come on.
Change this moment now.
Now keep it up, I want you to show me. That's great, that's great. Now I want to feel. Oh, so beautiful. Now I know you can show me. Now take a deep breath and sing it loud. I want to know it. Oh, show me, show me.
I wanna know.
Thank you. If you guys would like to purchase a t-shirt, you can visit our website.